Bothram Labs and DNA Solves has done it again. The Jane Doe, formerly known as the Lady of the Dunes, has been identified as Ruth Marie Terry. Ruth is a victim of homicide and was found in Provincetown, Massachusetts in July of 1974. Some folks thought she was an extra from the movie Jaws, but it turns out no. Ruth was born in Tennessee but had ties to California, Massachusetts, and Michigan. Now the question is, who killed her? If you have any info, please call the FBI at 1-800-CALL-FBI.